In this short video tutorial, I want to share with you how to uninstall your Microsoft Edge browser completely. You know, the default method is you have to go to add and remove programs, and then you find that program or software that you want to remove and remove it. But in the case of Microsoft Edge, it's different. Okay, you cannot uninstall it using the uninstallation method that we used to follow. So for example, when you come to add and remove programs, for example over here, you just click and you come all the way to the search apps over here and try to search Microsoft Edge over here. So when you come to these three dots trying to uninstall it, you can see you cannot uninstall, you can only modify, and that means you cannot uninstall it. So let me show you how you can uninstall it quickly and permanently. Okay, so to do that, all you need to do is to start by coming to your anywhere within your folder. You can just open any folder and you can come to this, your PC. You can go to drive C directly, and you can come to your program files x86. You can see it from here. You can just open it and you can navigate to find Microsoft. This is Microsoft. You can open it. You can see multiple Edges, but you can come for the first one, that's the only Edge. Just double click to open it. You can come to applications and you can see this bunch of numbers at the top of the first folder with these numbers. Okay, so you just open it. You can come all the way to installer over here and you can see this setup file over here. So this is the directory we are targeting. So you come anywhere, you come to any place within the empty place at the top over here, you just click and you have the directory over here. So you can delete all this. So you just type cmd and hit enter. This will kickstart the command prompt, right? And you can see it has specified the direction of the Microsoft Edge as we have stated in the process. All the process we followed have been captured over here. So the next thing you need to do is you're going to go back to the description of this video and you find a text, this text, okay, this simple text that started with the setup.exe and finished with uninstall. I'll put it in the description, so you just copy it. For example, you just copy Ctrl C, then you can come back to the command prompt and you can paste it with Ctrl V, and you can see you just hit on enter, and this is going to ask you, do you want to allow this app to make changes to your device? And you say yes, and it's going to uninstall Microsoft Edge completely from your system. So once you click on yes, you can see it has been removed from my desktop. It has been removed everywhere, and even when you try to search for it, you cannot see it. It's no more there. Okay, the browser is no more there. You can check my desktop, it's not there. Even my start menu, it's not there. So it has been removed completely. So you can close this. So this is a bit about how to uninstall Microsoft Edge from your Windows 11. All right, you can try that on your PC as well. You can do that on Windows 10. You can try that on Windows 10 or Windows 11 as well. It will still work the same way. So just make sure to check out the description for that little code, and you just input it and follow the directive as we have done, and you should have your software uninstalled permanently. Ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to always hit the subscribe and notification buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very, very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.